You don't hear Mysterio grunt. Nobody interested in the stress. We don't want some twerp stumbling on our... go away. Huh. But yes, welcome back to Pokemon Glazed Nuzlocke, everyone. Last episode, we headed to Palmtree Resort. We headed down... Well, we beat Ernest. Then we headed through Espo Forest, found some trainers, and headed to Palmtree Resort, where we had to fly in. VIP villa. The window's empty. This isn't your house. You don't have authorization to get locked into it. That's funny. Well, wait. The fuck? What the? There's a person in the doorway. So you're okay, I can have the authorization. Gym's closed for time being. Where is the gym leader doing all this? Get your nose out of here, kid. Wait, are you entering a battle? Nobody's allowed on the beach. Michael's orders. Okay. But yes, we're figuring out what's going on here in Palmtree Resort. And Henry, last episode, asked us to go save Palkia, because he's going after Dialga, and Blake is going after Giratina. Also, as I mentioned in the last episode, we have Magmortar and Electivire, the fusion, or no, the item evolutions. Alright, so... yeah, I need to focus on that Magmortar first. That thing is actually a they're both a threat to both my team. I completely wasn't oblivious to the fact that Electivire is an electric type, and... it knows Swift. Why doesn't Electivire know Swift? I'm gonna use Quick Attack because his electric resists flying type attacks. I never understood why, but meh. Not much I can do about it. Alright. We feed both grunts. Rumble. Grumble. They both say grumble. Finally, going to meet you one time about at least stay out of trouble. Stupid kids. Stupid kids. Sunshore Beach. So nice on the beach. Anyway, is there an item right there? Oh, we can't get to that. Any wild Pokemon we can find here? Possibly? Which random water we can run on? Just sitting here fishing? Why don't we battle? Okay, ran another trainer. Was not expecting. He's blue. Angler Tenek sent out a motherfucking Milotic. Are you kidding me? I hate Milotic ever since Flo. Fuck that Milotic. And it used Recover, of course. Fucking course. Of course. Are you kidding me with using Recover? Okay, you know what? They just hit out Lux. Come on, Lux, bring me good luck. Well, there goes Militics attacks, Dad. Pretty good. Rain Dance? Oh, great, it's got Swift Sun Dawn. That means it's going to be faster than Lux. And Water Type attacks will do more damage. Hey, never mind, it's not going to be faster. And down goes Militic. Really, Militic is one of the most specially defensive water types, one of the most defensive water types. Also has a really good special attack stat. Militic all around is good, but also really annoying to fight against. So Militic is the one with Militic has the oddest evolution. Because its pre-evolved form is Feebas. And the only way to get it Feebas is to evolve is to actually max out its beauty stats in Gen 3. So your Pokesnacks or Pokeblocks or whatever is used in Gen 3, I don't remember. But you have to max out the beauty stat, then level it up, and then it evolves. Who the fuck has a level 36 Magikarp? Seriously. Who the fuck lets your Magikarp get to level 36? Does he not want a Gyarados or something? Does he have something against Gyarados? But I bet even... no, I'm not going to risk Axie, so... I'll just leave Star out for now. Okay, he's probably going to have six level 36 Magikarps, so I'm going to speed this up real quick. Just because it looks like that's what it's looking like. Yeah, he's got six of them. So I'm speeding this up, just for the sake of... fuck this trainer. God damn. Seriously, who has six level 36 Magikarps? That doesn't even remotely make sense. I mean, at 15, Magikarp wins tackle. At 20, it becomes Gyarados. It revolves into Gyarados. Seriously, what's so hard about that? Alright. Took care of that. Really annoying. Screw your Magikarp. Screw them all. The third guy here. It's a really nice Pokemon. Is it? Oh god, I think. Oh god, I know what this is. He's gonna sell us a Magikarp for $500. It's a reference to Gen 1 where you could do the same exact thing in Pokemon Center before Mount Moon. Is there no Pokemon Center in this town though? There's a tree we can cut. Wait, what? Did that thing just change? Yeah, for a single frame it changes. What the fuck? This is weird. And that tree doesn't even lead to anything. Alright, let's see. Let's go inside Fusion Co. Is there a place to heal up? Equipment. Oh my god. Oh hey, there's sweet. Fusion Co's Pokemon Center is in here. They heal a lot faster too. Ooh, we can buy Ultra Balls. See, Netball, Diet Ball, Hammer Potions, thank god. I'm buying 9 of these. Full Heals, I'm buying 10. Because why not? Max Repel, those aren't worth buying, in my opinion. My honest opinion, they're not worth buying. We have 5 minute delivery, so I have to eat my food now. Science comes with a price, after all. Okay. Move tutors at Fusion Resort. Those were our idea. Oh, so that's where move tutors came from at Fusion Resort. Alright. Oh, wait. God damn it. Let's go get the Magikarp just because we can. Who knows? I may want a Gyarados in the future. Got way too many water types on the team already, though. Why the fuck is King in here? King should be over here. Alright. Let's go talk to that one for last fisherman again. Why am I not using my bike? Whoa, look at that trail. Look at that trail sound. Whoa, what? I'm gonna name you. Oh, the fishman. No. Black Manta, no. Aquaman, no. Fishman, no. Aqualad, no. I'm gonna give you the... I'm gonna name you Titan. Tina. Yeah, Tina. Nobody can keep it. Is it really golden, though? Whoa, this is a golden Magikarp. Level 1, Swift Spin. Okay. Tina, the golden Magikarp. That's actually pretty interesting, I'm not gonna lie. I thought it being gold was a ripoff, but not. I don't mind. I don't mind paying $500 for a golden Magikarp. Which I can't even begin to understand how the fuck it's gold in the first place. Alright. I have a lot of Pokemon in my box for backups for team members. I don't think I'm going to lose anyone anytime soon. Then why am I heading back down? Wait, no. Henry said I need to go south. Exploring, adventure, exploring. Spatial sea. Whoa, what's going on here? For a new area of the spatial sea. Star and Hunok out front. Eh. Not a problem. A cannonball. No, this is not my Goldene. I'm just borrowing it. I rented it from Misty. A flip. Shelter? Whoa, we haven't seen a shelter yet. That's interesting. If it was a cloister, it would be threatening. It's funny how we see a cloister before we see a shelter, though. Just gonna use fly, because it does more damage. Will the float still survive, though? Nope! Ugh. Actually gained 600 experience. Two float souls, that's weird. Of course, shelter's using Leer. It's one of the few moves it knows. Of course. I used Psychic on Shelter. See, will that take out the Floatzel? Not surprised it did. And I should use Swift. But bye bye, Shelter. Holy shit, it's a cloister. And that Floatzel knows Swift. Does not have a very good special attack stat. Alright, so. However, a cloister has better physical defense than it does special defense. So that means Hunok wouldn't be able to hurt it that much. And I just remembered cloister is fucking ice type. God damn it. Star goes level 43. And down with cloister. Thank goodness. Yeah, I was right. I remembered correctly. Actually, it was level 29. What level do you evolve? No, I don't actually. I know Axie has a stage before Haxorus, but I cannot remember what it's called. Double Edge. Fly. We fly up high. That may be the first time I had Star use Double Edge without using Wish first. Well, Hunok missed Fly. Oh, it has 95 accuracy, that's why. Not gonna use Fly, I'm just gonna use Quick Attack. Wow, I survived the Quick Attack. Holy shit, Subro's got some defense. Holy shit.
Damn. Ugh. Yes, I train my Pokemon well. Ugh.
Nah, little girl. Well, if you mess with high beauty, it'll evolve into a Mylet. I was actually mentioning that last episode.
What is going on with your head, sir?
What, sir, what is... I've got more for today than you have in your whole life. No shit. But, sir, what was happening with your head? Sir, tell me what was happening with your cap head.
Hey, this guy's got a level 36 Gyarados. Someone who's actually doing it. This guy, he's doing shit right.
Gyarados has Intimidate as well.
Yeah, well, I am psychic!
This Gyarados survived, holy shit, but special defense went down. Of all the things you can teach Gyarados, why the fuck does it know Leer? Actually, I don't remember Gyarados even being able to learn Leer. This is weird. I have not fished before.
Where did your hat go? Sir!
I don't even know where the fuck I'm going anymore. Special C, first encounter, where do we find? It is... It's a Wingull. It's a Wingull. Alright, well, that's gonna be all for this episode after I fight this grunt. So if I'm here, Creeper busy, I don't give a shit if you're busy. I'm gonna fight you, then end the episode. We have two Pokemon. Lucario, I still have Star on front. Oops. Eh. I'll just use Psychic. Bone Rush. That's gonna hurt. That's... not good, it only hit twice. Swift. Take it. Oh, I was using Focus Punch. Good. I'm using Swift. And down goes Lucario. Yes, I'm gonna swap. And two Lux. Why? Because I can't, if you like it. Lux hasn't really... we haven't seen Lux this episode. Alright, Lux. Take the son of a bitch out with Spark. Damn, it barely survived. Metal Sound. The fuck did you Lucario Metal Sound? That's weird. And having Metal Sound over Screech alone is weird. Because you don't really see it used. Especially not in competitive play, as far as I know. Alright, next. We defeat it. Just trying to... I know you're trying to do your job, but I'm also trying to do mine. And that'll be it for this episode, folks. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to share the video with your friends. I'll see you guys in the next episode where we fight the next grunt and go into this mysterious cave. See you later, folks.